Nice. Hey, look at this. Hears about this right on his doorstep. One-way door. Find something? Yeah? Let's see.
Up on this blasted planet in the middle of this blasted outer rim nowhere.
It's so good to hear from you. I feared you might have slipped your leash permanently. What is your current location?
Outer Rim, Kobo. But keep your people out of here for now. Understand? We're headed off planet to meet her.
Impressive. And where is she, exactly?
Wouldn't you like to know? Call it a contingency plan. You are my heir, Ankara's head. And I'll make sure Seer Junda stays hidden forever.
Next, let's go to...
Jedha, it is. What will happen to the path now?
It will continue.
We gotta help them. For Seer.
I know.
I miss her. Seer sure could bring out the best of people.
She taught me so much. All right, make like a rock and quit moving around my cabin. How many of those anchorites survived?
Seer trained them, so they gotta be tough. I'm sure some of them made it out.
I hope you're right. You know, I never thought I'd say this, but it'd be nice to see one of them right about now.
When you confronted Bode, what did he say?
That we gave him no choice. That he'd do anything to keep Kata safe. He said it was something only a parent would understand.
That is a poor excuse. I have seen creatures fight to the death to save their young, but we are not beasts.
You do it now. No hesitation.
This is a secure channel.
Listen to me. I'm an Imperial agent who has located a terrorist cell on Jeddah. Don't trust your scanners. Just follow this locator beacon's coordinates. There are multiple Jedi at this location. Inform the Inquisitorius at once. If Lord Vader wants Seer Jeddah, he better hurry.
Let us exchange. Walk in wisdom. Young sage.
I didn't think any of you stayed behind.
I intend to protect what remains. Should you find any scrolls or other items of import, please bring them to me. I would be happy to exchange them for any treasures I have left.
I will. I'm so sorry for everything that happened here.
Ever it passes.
the way. Fighting at your side. The Empire seems to be tightening its grip.
On Kobo, too. They're everywhere.
You are Master Junda's friend. My thanks.
I would not travel by day if I were you. The Empire's presence has grown.
Wise counsel. I am in your debt.
Thank you.
You do not belong on Jeddah.
It's the ghost! Run for your life!
Watch your step, lad!
Have we walked in on another dangerous expedition?
Well, the feral sneakfish prefers the taste of crab, but would happily settle for your two.
Are you sure all this is worth the risk?
There's great beauty in peril, lad. And these noble beasts demand respect, you know. As you'll see.
Interesting.
Happen to Seer's hideout.
In time, the archive will be reclaimed by the Sands.
Let's take this to Sister Task.
Identify yourself.
Can I move?
Please,
if you
don't.
Pilgrim Moon never ceases to mystify and delight me. Those who revered Force users clearly did these trials. Now, to what purpose, I wonder?
Do you think the outpost on Kobo will survive?
People there are resilient. And Doma Dendra won't give up.
Careful, there's danger nearby. The charm I gave you.
Well, it saved my life a couple times.
As intended.
Comfortable back there?
It is acceptable.
Lucky BD. Looks well preserved.
my friend. I will not live to see all the wonders of this desert, but it comforts me to know that you might continue this path in my stead. For Jedha is but a constellation in a whole galaxy of secrets.
What we found.
Watch your step, Jedi.
I didn't know there were any Narcus scouting this close to the Empire.
There aren't, and I'm not scouting. Leave me in peace.
Very well.
What are you doing out here?
Waiting for a gap in the patrols. I'm taking the antiquities from this Wayhouse cache.
Taking them back to the Archive?
No. To the Holy City. I'm going to sell them.
Sell them?
Did you see what happened to the Archive? There's nothing left here. These relics should be worth enough credits to buy passage off-world.
Listen, if the Empire traces those relics to this region, they might suspect something.
And if they do, look around. The Empire's already here.
What about when they find out you're selling relics from an active Imperial search zone? At best, they'll ask, you will leave the relics here.
I will leave the relics here.
It's a long way to the Holy City. Those relics will only slow you down.
It's a long way to the Holy City. They'll only slow me down. I think I'd better leave it all here. Take the door codes. Do what you want with them. It doesn't matter to me.
All right. Ready, Marin?
Right behind you. There are most likely anchorites still hiding on Jedha.
Once Tantalor is ready, we'll come back for them.
Yes. They deserve a home.
Meddling in the affairs of other cults will bring only ruin, sister.
How can we stand by while innocents suffer?
I know it is difficult, but have faith. The Force will guide us to our true purpose.
There is only the Force.
I saw your wanted poster once. In an Imperial propaganda broadcast.
How did I look?
Pretty good.
Just pretty good? Pretty tall, aren't you, friend? Take it easy. Thank you. better get this back to the Archive.
We'll break camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
This has been here for a long time. Need to center myself.
Let's take a look at... Let's go see what we can find.
I hope that compass works.
It will.
Oh, look at you. So hopeful. Like a hope fountain or something.
Quit while you're behind, Grease.
How you doing back there, kid?
Fine, thanks.
Nice front, Cal. We're coming in. You know, I don't think you did all that bad a job looking after the Mantis.
You mean that?
Apart from flying her into a Coruscant dogfight and past half the Imperial fleet. Oh, and then crashing her into an Outer Rim rock. You did okay.
You're never gonna let me forget that, are you?
Not in 1,000 Latero sunsets. No, not in 2,000.
BD, are you doing okay? I am sorry for your loss. Master Cordova was a good man.
This is home now?
I hope. We're gonna need a few things to make it feel that way.
Will there be more people?
Eventually. This place is safe from the Empire, and we need to protect them.
I understand.
So what'd you find? Let's take a look.
Star, wonder where you are. Ghost star, are you very far? All night long, I will sing you songs. If you watch over me.
Let's get out there.
You said that Seer gave you the money to open your saloon, yes?
Oh, yeah. That's right, she did. I was short a few credits. Out of some small talk. Come here, Cal. Trip's almost over.
Remember your training.
Which training?
This crew is led by a Jedi. You must be in top form. This isn't the first time the ISB has tried to infiltrate Saw Gerrera's organization.
I was always your best asset during the Clone Wars, and you know it.
Happening!
Let's stop for a moment. Let's go.
Dissidents have been identified on level 2046. Report suspicious activity to the Coruscant Security Force. If you suspect that your neighbor is harboring terrorists, alert the Coruscant Security Force.
Coast troopers around. Same as always, trooper. Don't call me sir.
Copy that.
Look alive! Keep away from him!
To center myself. Ready to go?
My magic has kept us safe for now. They will not detect us here. All these people, oblivious to the war we're fighting.
Maybe that's a good thing.
For now, perhaps. But what this galaxy needs is a true revolution.
You gonna lead it?
Wouldn't you like that?
I gotta say, Cal, I don't feel good about docking the Manus here.
I understand. But you've got Marin to protect you.
Oh, that's comforting.
If any patrols come, take off.
What, and leave you here?
I can handle myself. We got someone else to protect now. Ready to move?
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole.
Have you been many places in the galaxy, child?
No, it all seems so big and scary.
I will protect you.
Hey, what am I? Ross Gastake?
I have never seen you fight. Not once.
I'll have you know, I was the hero of the Lateron Space Academy.
You two are good friends, huh?
Sit down, or here.